And now, another fact of Congress. Everyone knows that Congress makes laws. But just how does a bill, no, not that kind of bill, but how does this kind of bill, an idea for a law, become a law? A member of the House or Senate comes up with a bill that she presents to her colleagues. First, it is sent to the proper committee in Congress that deals with issues like it. There, other members of Congress argue the pros and cons of the bill, and they listen to testimony from others who want their opinions heard. If the committee passes the bill, it is sent to both the House and the Senate. And if they both pass it, it goes to the President for his signature. Only then is the bill officially a law. Sometimes many changes are made, so the final law is different than the original bill that was proposed. And that's another Fact of Congress.